This next piece is very special to me because it is the first father-son collaboration. My son Jonathan just graduated from college, yay. I just got this huge raise. So I've been doing victory laps for a while, and we've begun to write together. He emphasized writing in his studies in world religions and poetry and writing, and he's just a really talented kid. And so this is our first father-son publication, and his inaugural publication. And it's a flute and cello accompaniment, and I'd like for you to sing it and enjoy A Simple Alleluia by Jonathan and Joseph Martin.
Thank you.
Thank you. If I seem like a proud papa, I am. And to put it all into perspective, those of you who have a little silver in your hair and remember me 25 years and 25 pounds ago, Jonathan was 9 months old when I first signed on with Shawnee Press as a composer way back when, and now he has his first piece. So that really kind of puts an interesting, wonderful spin on being able to publish his first piece.